This Royal Rumble match is underway.
Always exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
And I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars wanted. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
Kick lands.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Able to sidestep it.
She seems eager to get into the action.
She looks totally fearless.
She's trying, to create space.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see. Trying to escape, but it's a jawbreaker.
Boom, land pack. Oh, that backfired out. We are moving to win from yet another gladiator in the rumble. Ooh, right to the throat. Jaw-shattering boot.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Oh, coming in hot. Definitely something to prove here, Byron.
Has been eliminated.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
There are so many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match, and for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Yeah, you do whatever it takes to stay in the match. I say if the High Flyers want to take it to the air, go for it.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event. WrestleMania.
Who's this going to be?
Oh, flying four. Turn your lights out. She's not wasting any time getting to the ring. She's ready to go.
She is queuing it up again.
Brilliance of strikes. She's pushed into the corner. A possible elimination in progress. Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Control.
Perfect.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Big form. Hard side kick. Ouch.
Caught her.
Textbook side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, man. Nasty kick. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Clothesline!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Connects.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
And look who's coming now, guys. She's got a work cut out for her here. And another counter. Turned that one around. Setting it up. Boom! Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. And that was a well-executed attack. Counting it down, who is it gonna be? Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Oh, sweep to the side of the face. Here they come.
Ready to back suplex.
Kick to the spine. Series of boots.
She's able to get out of the way.
Setting up an elimination here. Deep arm drag. Beautiful athleticism.
DDT. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Chop. Just sending a message there. SOS. And here's an entrance we've been waiting for. Pure focus, ready to seize her moment. Things not going how she'd like. Part of Royal Rumble's strategy is to go after the weaker competitors. Right about now, survival of the fittest isn't exactly working in their favor.
suplex.
But that's not all.
Keeping her upright.
Knee to the spine. And she slides off the back. Flinging across the ring. We could have an elimination here. Suplex,
making it look easy.
Whoa, nice leg sweep.
Uh-oh, this could be it.
She may need to find space to regroup.
drop right to the gut. Oh, and then the chest as well.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
She's taking some good hits here. This could be the end here. This is got to
energy.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.